questions two and three, or question two also has to do with that same setup, just you're going to move your magnet through a little more quickly. See if there's a difference.